this could be the end of the LWO.
Escobar throwing industrial levels of pain towards Carlito. This might be it.
Cover here, shoulders down. And Carlito keeps this one alive.
The emperor of Lucha Libre, Santos Escobar, seems to be enjoying himself a little too much in this environment. Now he has the upper hand, at least.
A 2K24 rating of 78. I'd have to say that's a little low for an emperor,
no? Scandalous. If I worked at 2K, I would stay well clear of Santos Escobar. He can't be happy with that.
Santos, full head of steam. Here he comes. Oh! Face first into a steel chair. Courtesy of Carlito.
That is some veteran smarts from Carlito, lying in wait, ready to pounce just when the Emperor of Lucha Libre drops his guard.
There's nothing cool about the way Carlito's feeling right now. You see the heavily taped left elbow of Carlito. That was an injury caused months back by Santos Escobar himself.
Yeah, nobody steals an apple from Carlito and gets away with it.
Was clever.
Real smart again. Veteran instinct.
Uh-oh.
Simply a step.
Oh. We're not far from the Cactus League. Maybe Carlito looking to pick up a spring training game or two. My God.
I mean, your eardrums must be burst after that.
Hammering Santos Escobar like a railroad spike. And this has got to feel good for Carlito and all of the LWO watching on. Catharsis, if you will. And that's going to do it. Good night, Santos.
Right onto that steel chair.
Wow.
Well, the body of Santos Escobar must feel like jelly right now, but somehow has the instincts, has the desire to keep ticking over.
Well, as much as Escobar is able to take, Carlito all too happy to continue dishing out.
What a war of attrition this has been. You get the sense. Carlito gets the memo, and he's going in for the kill.
A step-up knee rocks the jaw of Carlito, and I think Carlito may have taken a little too much time trying to set up the table to appease the WWE fans here in Glendale.
That is the durability of Santos Escobar. We've seen it for years in NXT and now here on SmackDown. Carlito back in a world of hurt.
Escobar, an absolutely ruthless competitor, climbing to the top turnbuckle. Escobar savoring the moment. Just a moment too long.
Sheer agony, and now right for the pickings. He said, wait a second.
Oh, no. Angel and Umberto of Legado del Fantasma. We thought, we had hoped it was going to be a one-on-one affair, and this is all perfectly legal under street fight rules.
Absolutely nothing the referee can do to prevent this mugging.
Oh, my goodness. Escobar wanted to end the LWO and may have done exactly that. Oh my!
Kicking out there may not have been a smart move for Carlito, looking at who he's surrounded by.
Carlito, the type that he will fight until he simply cannot fight anymore. And I think Escobar is intent on pushing Carlito to his limit.
It's about a rotation, but LWO got backup.
Cruz del Toro, Joaquin Wilde, evening the numbers in this street fight.
Not a moment too soon for Carlito and the LWO's fortunes.
It is mayhem on the outside. The LWO and Legado del Fantasma clashing yet again.
It would appear Legado are simply too strong tonight.
Well, the Hall of Famer Rey Mysterio is back, but obviously still not medically cleared after suffering an injury at the hands of Santos Escobar.
Well, I've got all the admiration in the world for the guts of Rey Mysterio, but you're down here with a busted wheel.
No, Angel and Umberto. Wait a minute! Mysterio! with a crutch. The Hall of Famer teeing off on Legado del Fantasma. Rey Mysterio is back.
Well, that knee injury caused by Santos Escobar back in November may be about to come back and haunt him.
Understandably so. Carlito with the apple missed. Backstabber. LWO drops Angel and Umberto. Del Toro and Cruz. Del Toro and Wild gonna fly.
Things have gone sideways in a hurry for Legado.
619. The LWO gets the win.
Here is your winner,
Carlito! It was absolute madness, mayhem, and chaos. What a street fight, but tonight belongs to the LWO with a massive assist from the Hall of